Hey guys, it's Kendall the Scientist, and welcome back to Reading with Kendall. Today, the book we're going to read is Polar Bears by Laura Marsh. Who am I? I'm white and furry, and I swim in the sea. The cold snow and ice are just right for me. Who am I? A polar bear. Big bears. Have you seen a polar bear in a zoo? Polar bears are big, really big. They are the biggest meat eaters on land. A polar bear can weigh as much as 7 men. Whoa. A polar bear's body is built for the Arctic. These bears have thick fur to keep them warm. Polar bears have thick fat, too. The fat keeps body heat in and keeps Arctic cold out. Word bite. Arctic, the area near the North Pole where it's very cold. And in this book, it has questions. How do polar bears stay cool? Let's find out. They turn on bear conditioning instead of air conditioning. Powerful paws. Long, thick, curved claws grab food easily. Thick pads keep feet warm. Front paws are webbed like ducks. Feet. This helps polar bears swim. Bumps on the foot pads keep bears from slipping on the ice. Big paws keep bears from sinking into the snow. The paws are larger than a dinner plate. That's big. A polar bear's paws do many things. Paws dig dens in the snow. They break the ice to find food. They also pull food out of the water. Word bite. Den, a hidden hole where a wild animal lives. Polar bear mothers have their babies in a den. Super swimmers. Polar bears are great swimmers. They spend a lot of time in the water. Their front paws paddle where their back legs steer. Their fat helps polar bears float. Word bite, float, to rest or move in the water without sinking. What's for dinner? A polar bear eats other animals. Seals is its favorite food. This bear is hunting seals on the sea ice. Seals come up for air at holes in the ice. The bear waits and waits. Finally, a seal appears. The polar bear snatches it in a flash. Question, what do polar bears eat for lunch? Let's find out. Icebergs. Like icebergs, but icebergs. Polar bears have good noses. They can smell a seal 20 miles away. Polar bears have good hearing and eyesight too. These come in handy when looking for dinner. This bear has spotted an Arctic fox. The ice melts in spring and summer. Polar bears stay with the ice when they can. They move to land when the sea is mostly gone. On land, they usually don't eat at all. Some bears may eat bird eggs. They may eat plants or berries. But there is not much food for polar bears on land. For the question, Where do polar bears keep their money? Let's find out. In snowbanks. Bears in town. In Churchill, Canada, polar bears come to town in the fall. The ice is melting earlier each year. It is forming later, too. The bears are hungry. They are looking for food. Our earth is getting warmer. There is less sea ice now. This is dangerous for polar bears. They need the ice to hunt. What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. Seven amazing polar bear facts. Number one, the largest polar bear ever recorded was 2,209 pounds. That's the weight of a small sports car. Wow. Polar bears have black skin underneath their white fur. Three, sometimes polar bears get too hot. Then they take a swim or roll in the snow. Number four, walruses are one of the few animals that polar bears are afraid of. Five, some people go on vacations to see polar bears. They ride in special buggies to stay safe. Buggies. Six, polar bears can eat up to 100 pounds of seal fat at one time. That's about as heavy as 400 hamburgers.
Whoa.
Seven, polar bears clean themselves by rubbing their bodies in the snow. Cute cubs. Every new polar bear is special. A mother bear has babies called cubs. She digs a den in the snow. The cubs stay safe and warm in the den. Word bite. Cub, a baby bear. The cubs drink their mother's rich milk. They grow quickly. Soon, they are big enough to leave the den. A mother polar bear teaches her cubs to hunt. She also teaches them how to stay safe and warm. The cubs leave their mother when they are 2 years old. They are ready to live on their own. Question, why do polar bears have fur coats? Answer, because they look silly in jackets. Playtime. Polar bears like to play just like you. Bears wrestle with each other. They slide in the snow. They like to play games too. Sometimes a cub gets a ride from mom. These bears are often Arctic adventure. Question, what is a polar bear's favorite breakfast? Answer, Ice Krispies instead of Rice Krispies. What in the world? These pictures show up close views of things in a polar bear's world. Use the hints to figure out what's in the pictures. Answers are on page 31. So we have to figure out what all of these are. Hint, helps them find dinner. That looks like the nose. And our word bank is walrus, paw, tail, nose, fur, and seal. So this is the nose. Hint, you do not have one of these. Well, I don't think we have any of these, but except for these two. This is the tail. Hint, polar bear's favorite food. Well, we read and said that that's a seal. Hint, keeps a bear warm. That's its fur. Hint, built for snow, ice, and water. Paws. Hint, polar bears are afraid of this animal. That is the walrus. Here's some facts. Arctic, the area near the North Pole where it is very cold. Cub, a baby bear. Den, a hidden hole where a wild animal lives. Polar bear mothers have their babies in a den. Float, to rest or move in the water without sinking. Well, that's the end of the book. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And make sure you check out other Reading with Kendalls. See you guys next time. Bye!